got shot through this side, and it came out through this side, and it messed up my bone and my veins. I can't even walk the streets now, because if you're gonna walk the streets, you're gonna carry something with you. I don't think, you know, that I'll live to see 23.
Sometimes you gotta kill for your body, just to keep up your reputation.
Reputation of the neighborhood, that they are ready to kill and willing to die.
It hurts you.
Is it like losing a piece of yourself?
Yeah, it's like losing a part of you.
like losing a finger or a leg or an arm.
Lock it up. Lock it up.
Surprisingly, you hate me too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We
only communicate when we need heat to fight. But we're best friends, right? Yes, who would I pretend if you don't care? There's enough resentment in the air. Now you don't want me in the flat when you're home at night. What are we best friends? Right. You're Stephanie and I'm Paulie. You know what all my faces mean.
Look, why don't you go in the hospital and sit down?
What for, anyone? Why can't I go home?
Why can't you? With a bullet in your back?
Yeah, why not?
Well, it may kill you.
So what?
This attitude of the gang members, what they tell me, we're Robin Hood.
That's not true. I like to forget the Robin and just call them hoods because that's what they are.
I can't believe it, niggas get money down there. Fuck with me. Sweat. Yeah.
Bitch, I pull up to 11, bitch, with that tiny shirt, man.
No. What's tell God that I hope I don't die, but, you know, if you say that, you're going to die of that.